माय नेम इज नागेंद्र, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स, आरजेएस पीयू कॉलेज. नाउ एक्चुअली सप्लीमेंट्री इज द टाइम द स्टूडेंट्स हैव टू फोकस व्हाट आर द इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग्स यू हैव टू प्रिपेयर. ओके ना, टोटल 100 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन दे विल गिव. इन 100 मार्क्स विच पार्ट वी नीड टू कंसंट्रेट मेनली, जस्ट वी आर अटेम्प्टिंग सप्लीमेंट्री एग्जामिनेशन फॉर दिस. First chapter is relations and functions is there. In this relations functions, 1 mark is very simple sums they will give. Then even 2 marks also. Then after that, come to the determinants part, matrices part. In matrices, 1 mark question they will give. What is the types of the matrix? What is the definition? Very simple question they will ask. What is the order of the matrix? Such kind of question they will ask. Then 2 marks also, then addition of 2 matrices, multiplication, subtraction they will give. Then next, come to the 5 marks in matrices. 5 marks in matrices is addition of matrices, subtraction, multiplication. Then again, show that LHS equals to RHS, and that they will give the equation A square minus 5A plus 2I equals to ನಲ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ತೋರಿಸ್ಬೇಕು ಅದೊಂದು. ಎಸ್ ಸರ್. ದೆನ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಸಸ್ ಟೋಟಲಿ 9 marks ವೇಟೇಜ್. 9 marks ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಕೋರ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ ವೆನ್ ಯು ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಕವರ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ಸ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ಸ್. ದೆನ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್. ದೆನ್ 5 marks ವಾಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಶೋ ದರ್ ಸಮ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್. ಶೋ ದರ್ ಸಮ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಕೋರ್ 9 out of 9 we can score easily. Similarly, determinants part. Determinants also very easiest topic in your second PU syllabus. This total they will give 12 marks in this determinants only. Determinants also very simple question they will ask. 1 mark question, 2 mark and 5 mark is matrix method. 5 marks matrix method, one question pakka will come. So matrix determinants, 1 mark question is expansion of 2 cross 2 determinants, expansion of 3 cross 3 determinants, the 1 mark only. Then again, area of the triangle formula they will go, area of the triangle sums. Then again, determinants, 5 marks matrix method. 5 marks matrix method. When you cover these things, we are going to score easily 12 marks. So matrices 9 marks aayitu. ಈಗ ಡಿಟರ್ಮಿನೆಂಟ್ಸ್ 12 marks, ಟೋಟಲಿ 21 marks ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ದೀಸ್ ಟೂ ಟಾಪಿಕ್ಸ್. 21 marks. ದೆನ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಫಂಕ್ಷನ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆನಾ, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಫೀಲ್ 5 marks ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟಿ, ಎಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಾನ್ಸಂಟ್ರೇಟ್. 1 mark, 2 marks, 3 marks ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಕೋರ್ ಈಸಿಲಿ. 1 mark ಒನ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್, 2 marks ಟೂ ಕ್ವಶನ್ಸ್, 2 mark ಒನ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್, 3 mark ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಒನ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್. ಟೋಟಲಿ 6 marks will come, only 1 mark, 2 marks and 3 marks in relations functions. So here 6 marks matrices and determinants, 21 marks, totally 27 marks will cover here only. Okay, now we'll put some more efforts, some more concentration. Relations functions also you can attempt 5 marks. 5 marks, find the inverse of the matrix and all, find the inverse of the matrix. So addition, one some more, what is 5 marks will come. There is a 27 plus 5 is 32 marks will come in this 3 chapters, relation functions, matrices and determinants. Totally 32 marks will come. Next part is vectors. Vectors also totally 11 marks weightage. Very easiest topic. 1 mark one question they will give. There is a very simple question they will ask. What is the find the unit vector definitions, find the unit vector, find the what is the magnitude of the vector, the such kind of what is the definition they will ask. 1 mark, find the what is the magnitude of the vector. Then 2 marks, 2 questions they will give in vectors. 2 marks, that also very simple questions they will ask. Find the what is the area of the triangle, yeah, what is the, when there is a 2 vectors, how to find the sine theta, angle between 2 vectors. So the such kind of question they will ask. 2 marks. Even 3 marks also very simple questions. Okay, when they will give the 3 vectors, how to find the a dot b cross c another. A dot b cross c. This kind of chapter 3 marks also, 2 questions they will ask. Very simple questions. Then here also totally 11 marks weightage. 32 plus 11, here also we can score 43 marks totally will cover in this 4 chapters only. Choose these 4 chapters, you can score easily 43 marks. Okay, now if you want some more, okay, if you want some more, go to the next is what is the differentiation part. Differentiation only 1 mark, 2 marks, 3 marks sums up. Differentiation of the when there is the one simple equation, how to find the derivative. There's a 1 mark, 2 mark sum. So the that is the 2 mark sum. 2 mark sum is when there is the two equations, how to find the dy by dx. So such kind of questions they will ask. Even 3 marks also. 3 marks is very that also simple questions, but you should practice. You know the formulas first. Before that, you should practice the formulas. You should perfect the formulas. Without knowing formulas, the differentiation we can't do. That is the main thing. So when you at least minimum formulas we can practice easily, we can attempt the 1 mark, 2 marks and 3 marks sums. So here also 1 mark, 1 question they will give. 2 marks, 2 questions. 3 marks, 2 questions will come. Here totally, here also 11 marks weightage. So that is the 43 plus 11. This is a 54 marks can score easily in these topics, in these 5 topics. Okay, now. So please supply students, don't feel bad. Okay, now. Sit and practice only. Select the these 5 topics. So we can score easily 50 to 55 marks easily can score. Okay. Yes, sir. This is enough.
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. Prepare well. You're going to get good marks. Okay. All the best.